Hello and welcome to your facial. I'm going to be helping you tonight. So, first, I will thoroughly examine your skin and do some examination and assessment of your skin condition. Treatment plan that is custom to your skin's needs, and I will be able to tell you specific products and create a skincare regime based on your skin type that's most suitable to you. Sounds good. Okay, well, let me wash my hands. Okay. Are you comfortable? Okay. Do let me know if something's off. I do have air conditioning on. It's a hot day, so I hope it doesn't bother you. Yes? So my hands are clean now, if I may. Okay. So, are there any specific concerns or problems that you would like me to pay attention to? Well, yes, skin rejuvenation, of course, is our main goal. Well, I create custom, unique product line for you. So it's just a few different products based on your condition of skin, yeah? And it's much better this way than just using one brand for everything, one type of cosmetics. We use only products that are suitable in your specific case. As we age, as we grow, as our skin changes, our lifestyle changes, we want to always go back and revisit our usual regimens for skincare routines to make sure that it's up to date. Sometimes our products have created an immunity on your skin, so it's less productive and less beneficial to you. And that is when you would want to switch it up, try something more updated, okay? So I will do a tissue blotting test in a second, okay? So, the tissue blotting test is quite simple. I'll simply fold it in half, like so. Into a triangle. Press it gently on one side at a time. Okay. and I'm just making sure that tissue is touching one side of your face, and we're checking for oil deposits. Okay, on the other side. Trying to see where you have extra oil deposits and where it's okay, a normal amount. Okay? Now we're just going to look at the light and see how we imprint this tissue. So I see on both sides, it seems, we have some oil around the nose area, right here, a little bit on your forehead too. Let me just check your chin real quick, just like so. Okay, not as much. Let's do the forehead. Looks good. Okay, so you definitely have a combination skin. We are going to address the slightly enlarged pores around the nose. I have products that are going to help you tighten them, and I'm going to use a special toner to help you tame oiliness. Okay, so I'll start my steamer and I will go create a special protocol with products for you. Okay, I'll be right back. Steamer one. Here's all of our products for today. Yeah, put it down. Okay. Okay, very good. And my steamer is fully ready, so let's start with that. Very calming and therapeutic on many levels. And it's going to open up our pores nicely. And it's going to help us have a deeper cleanse later. Is also quite inexpensive and can be done you helped promote elastin and collagen in your skin. It's all thanks to the blood flow that comes through to the surface of your skin. Just elevates everything, highlights everything so beautifully. Yes? Okay. So it's also so pleasant, and it loosens up your muscles, relaxes in completely different levels. Only a couple minutes on it. Yes, it's quite hot. Tingling sensation, which is quite pleasant. Okay. Wonderful. I'm going to put my gloves on real quick, okay? This little cotton pad, cotton cloth, okay? So gently dab, okay? We're just going to gently dab your skin dry. Dab. So now after steam nice and rosy, it helped us hydrate the skin better and also prepares the skin for next steps, okay? So for the next step, I like to use a cleanser. This one's a very gentle cleanser. It's perfect for combination skin and for sensitive skin. Favorite as of now, and it's potent with rose stem cells. Yes, so let's just apply it right away while our face is slightly damp. Okay, it's a foam cleanser. Between my fingers, And it smells so wonderfully. And now gently apply it onto your face, okay? Breathe in. Good. So with this cleanser, use around the eye area too, so you don't have to worry about that. I know, yes, it's so pleasant, nice and bubbly. Okay, just like that, just cleansing all around. Your neck and neck area, your chest here too. Okay, I'm going to now remove it from my hands real quick. Gently wipe it off of your face too. So nice, warm compresses to wipe off excess. Okay, it's just water. Gently and slowly wiping off this foam cleanser, which definitely left your skin beautifully clean. Any impurities are gone, any debris. To our face during the day. Any pollutions, any debris. All must go. Alright. How does this feel? Not bad. Wonderful. So now it's time to do exfoliation. So there are different ways to exfoliate your skin, and some of the more traditional ways is to use harsher scrubs on your face. I prefer a gentler alternative to it. You know, sometimes your skin can be irritated, left almost raw after a scrub. So to reduce that irritation, I always suggest using either peels or dermafoliants or gentle exfoliators such as this one. So this one's my recently favorite. It's fully organic skincare cosmetics, and it's called Strawberry Rhubarb Dermafoliant with Lactic Acid. So it's a powder that opens up and activates when you place it becomes a paste. Okay. So now we apply it onto your face. Circular motions. We're going to buff your skin here. It does have a little bit of granules, but they're not large or abrasive. They're very small, very organic materials. They're very gentle on your skin, I promise. Can be used a few times a week. And it helps you tighten your pores, helps you leave your skin rejuvenated. It almost lifts up a layer of that dull, boring skin. Yeah. Makes it plump and youthful again, nice and bright. Feels good too. Mm-hmm. Okay, wonderful. Yes, airplanes. Okay. So what it does, it has some rice powder in it, which absorbs the oil from your skin, and then strawberry and rhubarb. Releasing all of the great antioxidants. And buff your skin, polish it. Okay. Same thing, wash my hands. Leave you refreshed somehow, doesn't it? It's wonderfully soothing. It will give you a little bit of redness, but not as much. Okay. Well, to brighten up your skin further, onto the mask, and the mask that I suggest you try is this one. It's called Pumpkin Honey Glycolic Mask. It's a brightening mask, and it's absolutely wonderful. Still my tingle. It smells just like pumpkin, like raw pumpkin. It's a wonderful consistency. Yeah. You can see a little bit of beads there. That is something that will help us create almost an exfoliating effect, but a very mild one, very gentle one, okay? question. We'll just apply it gently in a thin layer. Mask as of lately. And it can, yeah, give you a little prickling sensation. That just means that it's working. So what this mask does, it dissolves the intracellular glue that holds and bonds the debris and dead skins together. And what this one does, it dissolves it, let it go. Then you just wash it off. Let's do your neck. Recently, I really love these enzyme full masks, fruit stem cells induced, because they exfoliate a layer, the top layer of your skin, to what would be the word? Relieve and reveal brighter complexion of your skin, just a more youthful, glowing skin. Yeah. Yes, exfoliation and hydration and protection from sun are number three rules that you need to follow. Yeah. Tingling, it does, especially after our powder. Yeah, especially after our lactic acid. Definitely does that, okay? So I'll close it off. And since we're waiting for our wonderful mask to work properly, fully, I also can offer you some affirmations to read with me, okay? And you can just repeat after me if you'd like. Yeah? That could help you, inspire you to be not just beautiful, but also healthy from the inside out. Healthy mind, healthy body, okay? Alright, so repeat after me. I am grateful for who I am and for what I have. I am filled with happiness and gratitude. Good. I am thankful simply for being alive. I'm thankful simply for being alive. I am enough. I have enough. I do enough. I am enough. I have enough. body is healthy, my mind is brilliant, my soul is tranquil. Okay, I repeat. My body is healthy, my mind is brilliant, my soul. I think our mask is just about done. I'll wash it off, okay? Just use a little towelette again. Yes, you know, I use disposable cotton. Much more delicate, and this way there's no harsh chemicals like laundry detergent and no residue from previous clients. It's a brand new cotton pad. So we removed all of the excess. I'll pat your skin dry real quick. Very gently patting it down. Okay, patting it dry. Alright, so the next step is toning our face, toning our skin. I'll take a little cotton pad. I like to use this Hydroflora toner, and it helps to boost skin's good bacteria, so it balances out your pH levels. Also, toners are great preparation for your serums. It'll help you deliver all of those ingredients directly into your skin. It's like a booster. It also helps to tighten pores and helps to deal with oiliness on the skin as well. Okay, so let's just take a little bit of it. It's a pump system, and I love this one so much. Okay. Okay. And I'll just gently apply your beautiful skin. Ever so gently and carefully. Just like so. Around your nose area. Yeah? To help tighten nose pores around the nose. Oh yes, I know. It helps a lot. Okay. More on your forehead here too. In your neck. Okay, good. So now that you feel a little bit absorbing. Okay, good. So now it's time for a serum. Now, serums are good because they directly drive very powerful ingredients. Usually it's packed with antioxidants and different vitamins, and you should write it to your skin, especially if it's right after the toner. So I like this soothing serum specifically because it helps relieve the redness and it repairs any wrinkle damaged. It's also perfect to apply right after skin resurfacing procedures such as the mask and the lactic acid exfoliant. Okay, so it's beautiful. It's great for sensitive skin. It's full of peptides that help to boost collagen and promote new skin growth and rejuvenate your skin like nothing else. I promise you, I love this one. It is on the pricey side, but so far I see a difference. Okay, so we need very little of it, just a little pump. Okay, and I'll just rub it between my fingers. Unit is still okay. It's not blowing on you directly, right? Okay. Okay, good. And more on the neck here. Well, yes, it feels great. So after serum, we want to apply some eye cream. It's by the same brand called Eye Authority. My favorite eye cream right now. So it immediately diminishes puffiness and dark circles. Well, you can see under my eye as much as it works. Need a little tiny piece size of it. Okay, wrap it between your ring fingers and I'll dab. So doing very, very gentle presses. We just kind of press it into your skin. Okay. We don't need to rub anything. You can put it around your eyelids too. Okay. And a little tip for you. If you have any excess of your eye cream, put it around your lips. Just this delicate skin there, and we want it as hydrated as possible as well. Okay. So this one is very quick to work. It starts fighting expression lines and wrinkles almost immediately too, and you really do see the difference. It's such a beautiful combination. It has 13 peptides together to rejuvenate your eye hair. It makes it so refreshed and so renewed. So let's move on to the next step. Let me wipe my hands here. And so the next step is moisturization. Now for daytime, as of recently, I have started using mostly oils instead of moisturizers. And I'll tell you something that not a lot of people talk about, is that every lotion and moisturizer is, for the most part, is water and oil. The rest either into antioxidants that are added additionally, and different preservatives to keep the water in lotion from spoiling. So some of the better options sometimes are using oil and water yourself. So I recommend getting a good oil that's lightweight, that's good for your face, that won't break you out, and instead using that as your moisturizer. I'll show you how. So I use this Moroccan beauty oil with fruit stem cell formula, and it's for sensitive skin. It has beautiful feminine scent of roses. It's so lightweight. So the way I do it is, it's also good for sensitive skin, which means after all these procedures, it's really good for restoring that moisture level in your skin. Okay? So we'll take oil. Okay. And this one's good to use on your face, on your neck, on your hands, and even your hair. Okay, so a little bit. Then we moisten our fingers, not a lot, like this much. And then you mix it up with oil. Here's your moisturizer. Okay, we're going to apply it. Evenly. Bit with sun protection, not a lot. Helps you contain all the moisture inside. Okay. Go to your neck. Okay. Your chest area. Wonderful. Gotta sit here. It's not really at all. Just perfectly glowy skin without it being oily or heavy. So that's my tip for you today. Okay? And so before you go, of course, we want to do some sun protection. And I recommend setting powder SPF. I just recently found out about this method. This one's from Supergoop, and it's called Invincible Setting Powder. Sweat resistant. I use it every day now. This one's translucent, so it sits on your face without a shade. Okay. So you untap it, open it up, and then there's your powder right here. So what we're going to do is on your skin, and it delivers very perfect layer of SPF protection. We especially want to be careful after all of these resurfacing procedures, yeah, exfoliating, that leave our skin a little bit more vulnerable. This helps to protect it from the sun damage. We'll do along your neck too, and your chest. You can just reapply it every so often. Yeah. Okay. just gently lift it back up. Close it off. Very convenient. Okay. So let me just dust off. A bit of excess. And that's it, you're good to go. Today. You are, of course, welcome to lean back as I clean up here and just relax. Let your experience sink in. Yeah. So, once again, thank you so much for coming over. That's very happy.